you can use the following procedure to set up Chrome Remote Desktop with multiple accounts that can be used to access remote machines. Open the Google Chrome web page on your computer and sign into your Google account. Download the Chrome Remote Desktop extension. It will be associated with the account used to download the app. Launch the Chrome Remote Desktop app and create a shortcut to the instance of the app just created with a specific user account. Log out of the first Google account and log back into Chrome with different account credentials. Download the Chrome Remote Desktop extension to this account. Launch the Chrome Remote Desktop and you will notice there are now two distinct instances of the tool. Now I'd like to demonstrate how to switch accounts in Chrome Remote Desktop. Firstly, go to remotedesktop.google.com access and press the Turn On button. We have to set up the remote access from the first account. After that, choose the name and the PIN code. On another device, you have to install Chrome Remote Desktop as well. I've made it on my phone just to demonstrate to you how it works. Follow the instructions on the device from which you want to control your computer desktop. Click Connect, and now the screen is shared with the first user account. Unfortunately, the only way in Chrome Remote Desktop to change accounts is to end a session and start a new one. You need to close the Chrome Remote Desktop session that is currently accessing the remote computer. After that, open the Chrome Remote Desktop app and select an instance that has been set up with a different user. Repeat a setup procedure as we've done before with the first user. After setting up multiple accounts to use the Chrome Remote Desktop, you can change users by executing the appropriate instance, though there is still the limitation of one connection at a time to the target computer. Don't hesitate to comment below if you have any questions. Thank you, stay tuned.